Hi, Chuck Huber here for the Stata YouTube channel. Today I'd like to show you two new features in Stata 16, Import SPSS and Import SAS. Often we get our datasets in other formats and we'd need to import them. We can do this by going to File, Import, and if our data are in SPSS format, we can select SPSS data. And this will open the Import SPSS dialog box. At the top, the first thing we need to do is click Browse to select the file that we would like to import. In this case, it's the auto dataset in SPSS format. Next, I'm going to click Open, and I can see a list of the variables here and the names and file. If I wanted to, I could restrict the observations to maybe only foreign cars or only domestic cars, and I could type something like foreign equals one or something like that. But here I'm going to just import everything. I could also restrict the range of observations. Maybe I only want the first 30. So I could do that here, but I'm not going to do that right now. I can also change the case of the variable names. So I can either preserve the current case. Maybe there's a mixture of lowercase and uppercase letters, or I could specify all lower or all uppercase for the variable names, and Stata will convert them when it imports the data. I can also restrict the variables or import only a subset. So for instance, maybe I only want price and MPG. I could only import those two variables if I wanted to. But again, I'm just going to remove them and import everything. So then I can click OK, and the dialog box will issue the command import SPSS, followed by using, and then we see the file name as well as the path right here. And in the variables window, I can see a list of the variables. And if I go to the data editor, I can also see my data that have been imported from my SPSS file. Now let's say that our data were stored in SAS format. I'm going to type clear. If our data were stored in SAS as a SAS file, we can click File and go to Import, and I could select SAS data instead. Now this dialog box is similar, but it has one subtle difference due to the way SAS files are stored. The first thing I need to select is the data file, so that's at the top here, and I'm going to open auto.sas7bdat, so that's the file that contains the data. And then because of the way SAS files are stored, there's a separate file that contains the value labels. And if I have such a file, I can click Browse and open the formatting file, and it will have a sas7bcat extension. And so I can click Open. And again, I could restrict this to foreign cars or domestic cars, things like that. I could restrict the range of observations and change the case of the variables and so forth. But here I'm just going to click OK. And notice that the dialog box has issued the command import SAS using. And then I see the file name that contains the data. And then I see the option comma bcat. And this option contains the file name with the value labels. Okay. And I can see again in the variables window that the variables have been imported, or I could open the data editor and I can see the raw data. Okay, so that's how you can use the new import SPSS and import SAS commands in Stata 16. I hope this was helpful. Thanks for stopping by.